When you come to visit us here at the Power Systems Experience Center, you can see the application of power circuit breakers in low voltage and medium voltage switchgear. What you may not realize is during your tour of the PSEC, you also have the opportunity to see how Eaton can recondition your existing breakers or fit new equipment into your existing switchgear. What options do you have with your existing switchgear that might be 30, 40, or even 50 years old? Let's take a look.
A power breaker reconditioning center is a facility dedicated to the highest level reconditioning of low voltage and medium voltage power circuit breakers using special processes and standard procedures. Our dedicated technicians are unmatched in the industry with a combined experience level of well over 100 years working on breakers from our Eaton heritage like Westinghouse or Cutler Hammer, as well as all other breaker manufacturers like GE or ABB. Here's an example of a breaker that is more than 60 years old and it's in pretty bad shape. You may say, why would anyone want to recondition that breaker? Well, here's why. Class 1 reconditioning makes an old breaker like new or actually better than new. With today's technology, you can make a 60-year-old breaker look and function as it was intended and with modernization to its trip unit or brains better than the original. Secondly, it's not always practical or even possible to replace existing gear with new switchgear. Sometimes the gear is difficult to remove or replace as the building may have been built around it. Or it may be as simple as you can't afford the downtime to replace the existing gear. That's where Class 1 reconditioning comes into play. We can work with you to manage the reconditioning program to minimize the time and number of breakers that you cycle in and out of our reconditioning center. For example, the turnaround time is often as short as 2 to 3 weeks, and many times we have spare breakers that you can use during the reconditioning so that your downtime is minimized or eliminated. Finally, our Class 1 reconditioned breakers come with a 3-year warranty on workmanship. So, in summary, you keep your existing gear and we recondition your breakers on a very timely schedule and return the breakers to you with a 3-year warranty at a fraction of the cost of a new breaker. Now, you do have options for your existing gear.
We've actually had a customer call and complain that they wanted their breaker back. Where is it? And we said, no, that is your breaker. After a Class 1 reconditioning, it's better than new.
Even if your equipment isn't very old, there may be a time where you'll need Class 1 reconditioning on a modern power circuit breaker following floods or other natural disasters, or after a situation where the breaker had collateral damage from a fault in the gear. We've reconditioned many breakers from these situations, and our customers put them back into service with our warranty as if it were a new breaker, but sooner and at less cost to them. What sets us apart from our competition? It's our exclusive 6-point process based on our expertise and experience with manufacturing state-of-the-art new power circuit breakers. First, when we receive a breaker, we do a full inspection of the current state, including testing, if appropriate to determine its operating condition. This information is recorded and compared to the final testing before the circuit breaker leaves our center. Next, we completely disassemble the breaker to its component level. This includes inspection and testing of each component part where applicable. Third, we clean and replate all metal components, including the operating mechanism. We also clean and polish current carrying parts and assemblies and re-silver plate where necessary. We also clean and check or test all electrical device coils and accessories. Bushings and arc chutes are cleaned and inspected. If they fail an insulation test, they are replaced. For heavy cleaning, we use sandblasting with a glass or poly media. We use this vibratory finishing machine to burnish and polish current carrying parts without removing silver plating. This unique machine frequently makes these parts look and function like new without expensive and time-consuming replating. Similar to the metal cleaning machines, this vibrating machine with ceramic cleaning components clean the plastic and insulating materials, eliminating scratches and other issues. Next, the breaker is completely reassembled by the same technician that disassembled it. This includes re-lubricating and reassembling with grade 5 new hardware as necessary. Mechanical adjustments are made and the trip unit will be set to the desired setting. Finally, the fully reconditioned breaker runs through the same final inspection and testing that a brand new breaker would have. The results of these tests are compared to the initial testing when the breaker was received, if appropriate. The documented history of the reconditioned breaker is put into an Eaton database where it can be referenced at any time or 20 years later when it may need to be reconditioned again. You can see breakers in each stage of our process here at the Power Systems Experience Center.
If your installed base is no longer supported, or if replacement parts are difficult to obtain, you may want to consider replacing your out-of-date low-voltage and medium-voltage circuit breakers with new, state-of-the-art Eaton replacements. AR Series power circuit breaker replacements solve parts availability problems for old low-voltage power circuit breakers. They offer increased interrupting capability and reduce maintenance costs and downtime with reliable new breaker technology. Eaton's new power circuit breakers reduce normal maintenance to as little as 3 to 6 hours per breaker and can increase interrupting ratings, saving $2,000 to $3,000 per breaker versus the cost of replacing the switchgear. These replacement breakers use DigiTrip technology with an optional arc flash maintenance switch to provide protection for downstream loads during maintenance, significantly reducing arc flash levels. The VR Series vacuum breaker replacements are designed to be electrical and mechanical equivalents of several different generations of air magnetic breakers they replace, solving parts availability problems and reducing maintenance cost and downtime. VR Series breakers have 50% fewer parts than air magnetic breakers, saving $1,000 to $2,000 per breaker. Interrupting capabilities are increased while still maintaining the original circuit breaker dimensions, providing a possible savings of $5,000 to $10,000 per breaker versus the cost of replacing the switchgear. There are no fragile or bulky arc chutes to handle, and maintenance time is reduced to about 1 hour. Circuit breakers are not specifically designed for repetitive motor starting applications without a high degree of regular maintenance and repair, which add up to higher overall operating and downtime costs. Low voltage and medium voltage vacuum starter replacements allow you to swap out a power circuit breaker designed for a life expectancy of 10,000 operations and fit the same space with a vacuum contactor with a life expectancy of 1 million operations for low voltage and 250,000 operations for medium voltage contactors.
Like changing the oil on your car, if you maintain your power circuit breakers, they will reliably protect your power system for many years.
Here at the Power Systems Experience Center, you can tour our Power Breaker Reconditioning Center and see if Class 1 reconditioning is right for your low voltage and medium voltage power circuit breaker.
Contact us or your local Eaton representative and plan the visit to the Power Systems Experience Center today. We will help you determine the right solution for your power system.